And a crew member working on a movie about Mr. Rogers has died after he suffered an apparent medical emergency and fell two stories off a balcony. It happened yesterday morning in Mount Lebanon, Pennsylvania, that is in Allegheny County. 61-year-old James Emswiller of Pittsburgh died at the hospital.